Welcome back to my reef tank. I told you I will be coming back with the progress after the nano bubbling.
I've stopped nano bubbling from last 2-3 days, and this is the progress. As you can see, it has done its work very well. The diatoms have cleared slightly. The corals are getting the color back.
The fish are feeding.
I've added some sea urchin and some camelstones, which I can't see at the moment. They're hiding, they do come out. And the temperatures are soaring in Delhi. As you can see, they have gone up. My chiller is running 24/7. I have to add a Peltier based cooler, which I will be building and adding to my sump to lower the temperature by at least a degree or so, in addition to the chiller. That's the sea urchin. And I shall be getting back with more details of the progress of my tank. Hope you enjoy watching and share the hobby with us.